Happy holidays, everyone. I am Andrew Reiner. This is Game Informer's Holiday Special, joined by Jeff Cork.
Oh!
Dan Tack.
Merry something.
And Tim Turry.
Oh, hello.
We're going to hear from him in a dark voice right now.
The darkness amplifies the chill of the falling snow. A shrill scream pierces the cold as we look upon the Cobblepot household.
There he is.
The parents, horrified by their disfigured child's appearance and behavior, threw him and his carriage into the Gotham River. Rawr! The carriage floated down the storm drain and ended up in an Arctic world, part of the old Gotham Zoo. There it was carried off into the darkness by huge emperor penguins.
Quack, 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 quack.
He's a pretty cool character, quack. Emperor penguins.
33 years later, Christmas is approaching in Gotham City. But repeated sightings of a strange penguin creature have been nagging the metropolis of late. The mayor is arresting the crowd in Gotham Plaza. Completely unaware of a huge... Is he not arresting them? A huge red gift box is slowly moving towards the crowd. The box bursts open, and weird members of the Red Triangle Circus gang careen through the terrified masses.
He's 33?
Really?
Well, he's a penguin.
He's different.
Man.
He's also Danny DeVito. That was Danny DeVito when he was 33.
We're supposed to believe the takeaway is the penguin is 33?
We believe that now.
Holy moly.
That's a hard sell. That's a hard sell.
I'm older than the penguin.
Could be 34. How old was the baby?
Renner, I think we're assuming that
he's
the
a newborn.
Yeah. Okay, a carriage.
All right.
Although, they were disgusted by his appearance and behavior.
I'm just saying there could be months here.
There's more.
Oh, hold on.
Gotham City has a hero who is aware of all evil doings in Gotham City.
Wow.
Smiling slightly. A hero that bears strength and intelligence. And he's cute under his dark mask. He is the Michael Keaton as Mysterious Batman. He bravely stands up against all evil. The fragile peace that exists in Gotham City is reinforced by his presence.
Speaking of presence, what's up with that giant red box?
I know.
Yeah. There's a bunch of like crazy people.
There's
in
no
it.
33-year-old.
Whoa!
Man. However, there is a new player in town.
No!
Whoa! That was really
wow.
Fast.
She used to be the quiet secretary of Max Schreck, aka Chris Walken, a powerful businessman. Frustrated
meow.
By the villainous Schreck, she has transformed into Catwoman. He pushed her through a window.
He did.
Yeah, and cats.
Cats brought her back to life.
She prowls the streets in search of Batman. But will she help Batman? Or join with the penguin and try to destroy him? Damn it, penguin.
Are we talking about penguin from South Park here?
I don't know.
Chim Pokemon?
The bat, the cat, the hat. They should have done the hat.
Scree. Meow.
It would have fit really
33.
Well.
33.
Yeah, he's 33, Cork. We got to accept that.
Look at this.
That's just the weirdest
thing. Look at it. It's like Ninja
Tim
Gaiden.
Tim Turry.
Oh.
Mwah. I'm going to pretend he's Frank.
That could be 33.
It's always sunny. Batman's battle is about to begin. Batman begins.
All right.
The game.
Here we go.
No, this is not.
No, it's not that. Oh, okay. Is it better or worse?
But maybe that's where they got it from. This is Batman Returns on Super Nintendo. It has a Christmas theme, as you all found out. Happy holidays, everyone. This is fun. Let's do this. Let's play.
Let's do it.
Oh, little Danny Elfman.
Where is he?
Mm-hmm.
Little Danny. Danny.
Is he that small?
He's in our ears, Reiner.
He's adorable.
There he is.
Oh,
Danny.
This guy from Multiplicity.
It's Mr. Mom.
Oh, hell.
Whoa, I don't remember this.
I don't think this is me. I'm not doing this.
Yeah.
That was like the Sega CD version, wasn't it? That had the driving.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, it actually did. Good memory, Jeff Cork.
33.
Hiya.
You're just going to have to accept it.
Those guys are the worst.
They are the best.
No, they're
in the movie.
One of the worst. Oh, in the movie, but one of the worst enemies in a game.
No,
oh,
they're
so frustrating.
They're not.
Who are the?
They
like
totally
they
not.
Left immediately.
Oh,
they'll be back. Don't worry.
They are
yeah, they
a pain
do
in the
back.
Ass.
Oh, motorcycle dudes?
Yeah, he's talking about the skull motorcycle riders.
Right now you're fighting your thin clown.
And there's thin clowns. And there's thin fat clown. Clowns. There's lots of clowns in this game, if I remember correctly.
I bet there's a clown who blows fire.
There, you know what? I'm pretty sure you're right.
Oh, God, so many
Get
children.
Back here. Come on.
I think they kept, like, all the iconic
characters
from the movie in this.
Look how big he is.
He's like, tough.
That is a huge character.
He's large.
He looks like a Mars Attacks Martian.
Careful, Tim.
You know what? He looks exactly like that.
Yeah. And I'm assuming they had masks on, I think, right?
Yeah, they're cool helmets.
Yes.
It is a cool helmet.
Tim Burton did Mars Attacks as well.
He did.
He did.
He just stole stuff from the set.
And he did Beetlejuice starring Bruce Wayne.
That's right. Mm-hmm. And there's going to be a Beetlejuice 2.
I can't wait. With Winona Ryder.
Yeah.
And Michael Keaton.
Wait, that's official?
That's the thing.
No.
And Borton.
It's a real
thing.
They're
all signed on.
It's on Kickstarter.
We need 300,000 to make this work.
Yeah.
It's Bazooka C. You can fight him.
I wonder what the C stands for, everybody. This is
criminal.
Not a thing clown. These guys are almost as big as Batman. They call him a little thing clown. Well,
I didn't say little thing clown.
This game really reminds me of just straight up Final Fight.
You know what's weird?
Yeah.
What's weird?
The clowns should be with Joker.
No. Yeah,
they're freelance.
Yeah.
This is the Red Triangle gang.
No.
Yeah, that's
Joker's
a good point.
Gang.
I never
this
even
Joker's
thought about
gang.
That.
Joker would not stand for this in a city. I guess in this universe.
In Burton's universe,
in
Joker
Tim Burton's
is gone.
Horrible Batman universe, Joker's dead.
He is, yes.
Joker didn't do anything.
Yeah, he did.
He
yeah,
spray painted an art museum. Whoa.
Is that really the worst thing he did?
He tried to gas the entire city.
He tried
city.
To gas him, but he didn't.
He got a lot of them.
No,
he got a lot of them. Yeah, he did.
So you're saying that he didn't commit
10 people?
There were more than 10.
You're saying he didn't commit an offense punishable by death.
Well, there was no legacy behind him. That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, because he clearly inspired
the You can't just kill the villain.
Yeah, right. You can.
It's like that one
you
guy.
You can do it.
Batman just smashed two enemies together. Did you see that?
I did.
Let me see if I can get two people close together.
You can do it.
Oh, thanks, buddy. Let me
Grab
give
him.
You a
This
your
is
payment.
Some pretty reckless clowns.
Everybody got upset when George Lucas killed
That's
Darth
awesome.
Maul.
No,
yeah,
we didn't.
That is super.
No one was upset when Darth
Everybody
Maul died.
Everybody was upset that Darth Maul died.
No.
But when Joker dies, everybody's like, oh, brilliant.
You see it?
I definitely was not upset when Darth Maul died. I was like, thank you.
Everybody
maybe,
but Dan Tack.
Maybe
Soulless
we could,
Tack.
Maybe we could turn things around now, but that didn't happen.
Dark
so.
Souls Tack.
You know what? When I saw Darth Maul die, I thought, you know, all along, maybe we've been looking at a Phantom Menace.
Oh,
the real danger.
I'm going to have an aneurysm right here.
Because you just got it, right?
You're going to have a danurysm.
I'm going to have a danurysm.
I heard a little laugh coming from our control room. Was that Wade Wojcik?
Hello, I've been secretly watching you guys.
It's Fire Clown.
Happy day. Happy life day, Wade Wojcik.
It is. Is it life day?
Look at
I
the Christmas.
Know.
Look at the holiday spirit here in the background.
It's 4th of July wrapping paper, isn't it?
It is.
I think so. Mario Golf alternate costume wrapping paper. I think.
Yeah.
How's this feel, Tim?
It feels like a brawler
from
the 16-bit era. It's pretty, I mean, but it feels good. I didn't play this game. I don't know if it came out on Genesis. That's what I would have played it on growing up.
I remember I rented this, so I don't know if I finished it.
But yeah, it plays well. I mean,
it was on Genesis.
The final fight, I think the Batman Returns on Genesis. You should.
Different game?
I think it is. Like, they used the sort of, you know, Mortal Kombat real stop motion
they
actors.
Had that version too. Yeah.
It was like the fat Batman.
That was Batman and Robin.
It was. Are you sure?
Had the
no
actors.
Batman. I mean, there's the Adventures of Batman and Robin.
Right, but it was the one with Chris O'Donnell. I think
Man,
it had the actual actors.
Was
we
that?
Should look at that one as well if it's completely different.
Yeah.
Multiple Batman.
You should. I mean, look into it. My memory.
I am. I'm looking it up right now.
I really want you to grab a guy and just impale him on that fence.
There we go. That's holidays, right?
That was cool, actually.
Meanwhile, at the beginning.
Can I go in here?
Just hang out in the giant package.
You have to put a secret code in to go in there.
Oh, look at that guy's giant package back there.
Man, it was on Sega Master System as well.
Who's this guy?
Now we've got some crazy Dark Souls enemies.
Is this just a? Can you actually fight this guy?
Yeah, you got to jump.
Tall clown.
They were very, very like, you know, they were really thinking about these names.
Yes.
They went for it.
Yeah.
Wait, now my punch is... Oh, every time you jump and punch, it's a batarang. Mm. Or is it? Do I have, like, an unlimited batarang?
Yeah, I think you might.
You do.
Must be just, like, a special thing for the level. Probably to combat these guys.
I don't know. You have, like, a special weapon slot up above, so I don't know what that's doing.
The test tube?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I see it. The
swinging
the grappling hook.
The grappling hook.
Given how much crime is in the city, would you even set up Christmas trees? Or would it just be like, yeah, what's
you
the
would, because
You'll
like,
probably get murdered putting these lights up.
They always make a huge deal in like the movies about like how they have to maintain this this image of being safe, even though it's anything but.
Oh
yeah, that's the famous taser scene.
Yeah, this part's awesome. You actually get to do this, Tim.
Wait, what am I doing?
Oh, you blew it.
I can't believe they didn't give him a name. He's just Stun Gun Clown.
Stun Gun Clown.
Why don't you do damage to him? Why don't you run
You do.
Away?
You have to go through the colored bars to him.
But it's not moving.
Yeah, it doesn't do it until you get down to the final bar.
Oh, okay, gotcha.
Miss Kyle, run away. Just...
Wow.
Tech, I don't like how much you know about this.
I don't either.
Or Batman. Batman movies.
That's not Kyle.
It's like you're... Did I call him Kyle?
No. I think that Cork was implying
that's
that
Selena this... Kyle.
Is it?
Oh.
Does he run into her before?
That's who she is.
This is exactly where he runs into her in the movie.
Those are her glasses right there on the ground.
Oh, my. Wait.
What
okay,
nice
I'm confused.
Touch.
So is this why she became obsessed with Batman?
Yeah.
Because he saved her?
Because he's a big hunk.
Oh, it is true. Michael Keaton.
He's got a nice cape.
Can I use your litter box?
What?
She's not Catwoman yet.
Oh.
The cowering lady saved by Batman was Selina Kyle, lowly secretary to Max Schreck, the most powerful businessman in Gotham City.
I wonder what's going to happen to her. Think back to the first thing we read in the opening crawl.
A mysterious creature known only as the Penguin has been spotted in Gotham sewers. He allies with Max Schreck to destroy the mayor's reputation, allowing himself to become... the new Penguin mayor of Gotham, Penguin.
Well, that was really fast. That took like a long time to happen in the movie.
Burn, baby, burn.
So we're really jetting ahead here.
Yeah.
Vote for me. I'm 33.
33 more years.
If you guys want a good laugh,
yes.
Look up Benedict Cumberbatch and Penguin.
Oh.
And Penguin.
And Penguin. And
I thought you just made that name up. There's some silliness.
No. That's... homework after the replay.
All right. I'm ready.
Thanks.
But everybody just stopped watching the video and they're doing that now.
Yep. Cork, I just can't get over your bit about the Phantom Menace. Can I just say mind blown?
What? Some pretty smart reading of that film, isn't it?
My mind was blown as well, but not in the same way.
Like a blown tire.
Yeah.
Oh, this sucks.
Yes.
Who could that be? Did they just call him Thin Clown, even though he's juggling?
There's Thin Clown, Fat Clown, Tall Clown, Stun Clown.
But Juggling Clown, you think that he deserves a new moniker?
Thin Clown Posse.
Tech probably wrote the wiki for this. He knows all of it.
I don't know the game very
well. Oh, they're the worst!
Yikes.
Oh,
God, like I said, bombs. I think I just rented this one.
What would you do if you punched one of the people running away and they just fell down dead? Would you be satisfied, Tim?
I'd put the sad in satisfied. Mm-hmm.
So what did you guys think of Michael Keaton as Batman?
I loved it.
I
enjoyed it
figures.
Thoroughly. I think he did a good job.
Pros were what?
Good Batman.
It's a good Batman. Batman.
That was my first one.
What about Bruce Wayne?
I think he was a better Bruce Wayne than he was a Batman.
Yeah. You know, he couldn't turn his neck in the Batsuit, so he had those full body RoboCop turns.
But at the time, it was great. There was nothing to compare it to except for
his costume
Adam
was amazing. His costume looked awesome.
Like, I think he did a great job, absolutely.
What did you think of... Who was the next one? Was that Val Kilmer?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we're going to...
Batman Fever?
I'd rather pretend that era did not happen.
I liked that movie a lot growing up. I had a lot of fun with it. I was obsessed with Jim Carrey. I thought it was cool to see Tommy Lee Jones and like Two-Face having fun next to the Riddler. That was neat.
And Harvey Dent in the first movie was Billy Dee Williams.
Billy Dee Williams, yeah.
That's true. Hey, did... is it just me?
Oh.
Or did Jim Carrey play the Riddler an awful lot like the Joker?
Oh, he played it a lot like the Joker. Yeah. I was impressed that he learned how to do the cane spinning that he did.
That was cool.
Like, he trained for a while for that.
When they bombed the Batcave.
Carrie can do anything, man.
He's awesome.
He is.
And then who was the next Batman? That was...
Clooney.
That was... Seriously, it went right to Clooney.
Yeah.
Well, I guess there was only four movies, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was the Bat Nipples one.
I have still not seen Batman and Robin.
Yeah, you know what? You're not missing much.
But no, but people in hindsight have now told me that I need to watch it just because of how absurd it is.
Mr. Freeze makes that movie.
Is the best.
I will agree with the best for all the wrong reasons.
Best for all the wrong reasons.
It definitely is absurd, but it's like... Yeah, you can't watch it like you would... You know, a real Batman movie.
Yeah.
Wade, what are some of the ice lines?
Allow me to break the ice.
Oh. Wait, that's good. Go again.
Does he have an accent that's anything but like...
Okay, what killed the dinosaurs? The Ice Age! And then he open fires his ice cannon.
Chill out.
Chill out, freeze.
Yep.
Take a chill pill.
That's the thing that happens.
Cool party.
Nice. That's good.
That's a really good one.
Cool party.
Yep.
How are you supposed to respond to that? Yep.
I mean, I'm having a good time. Oh, God, no!
I'm afraid my condition has left me cold to your pleas of mercy.
That was a classic line. Yeah. I use that one a lot.
Who could forget other
it's
than
quite,
Wade?
Quite the
so, many, so many classic lines from that one.
And there's a part where Batman busts out the bat credit card.
Oh, boy.
And the bat ice skates. And like, they just click their heels and they have ice skates on those things.
Batman has to make a transaction.
That's the thing.
Huh.
Okay, these movies, all these movies were ridiculous, though. What was the one where he drove the car up the wall?
Batman. That was the Batman
one. Was that the first one or the second one?
Batman takes the escalator.
If you're comparing the absurdity of, like, the Clooney movie, no. There's no comparison.
Yeah, and there was Batgirl in that one as well.
Jesus.
Yeah.
All right, we can do this. Come on, we've been training so hard.
Riddle me this. Both Batman and Robin had bat nipples. Batgirl, no nipples.
Am I just supposed to avoid these?
Yeah.
This is weird.
They're changing up the gameplay.
Oh, wait, which one's the criminal?
They figured you've punched enough clowns.
Those clowns are so polite for not murdering those people in the elevator.
This has been an awkward ride.
They're under strict orders from the Penguin.
So, wait, what was your question?
Oh, George Clooney and Robin, Batman and Robin, both in that movie, have bat nipples on their suits.
Did Chris O'Donnell come back for Batman and Robin?
But Batwoman doesn't.
Yeah, that's weird.
Well, you know, in the remake that I made, she may have them.
There's fire everywhere.
That was a little Alicia Silverstone, right?
Yep. Yeah, I think so.
This fire is really something.
You're doing well, though.
Yeah. Oh, good timing on that
one. Double jump?
Yeah.
That was great timing.
It's been happening a lot lately. We shouldn't compliment each other.
It has not worked
out.
You're
the worst, Tim.
No. Yeah, use that. Do that. Do that more.
Yeah, do your
not
grapple.
That.
There.
That sucked.
Oh, you gotta chain it. Come on, tall clown. I got one for you. Tall clown.
The fall did not phase the tall clown.
Old tall Paul.
He has remarkable balance for being on stilts.
And getting hit in the face.
And falling down a floor.
He's a clown. Oswald Cobblepot.
I don't remember the sword guys.
Swords.
I'm assuming it's Sword Swallower, but couldn't fit it in there.
Gross.
Why would anyone ever do that?
I guess it starts
with a dare.
Yeah.
It's a thrill rider.
And then it turns into a party trick, and then it turns into a career.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
And we only see the Sword Swallowers that are good at what they do.
Mm-hmm. And, you know, he's not doing any sword swallowing
here.
You'd
remember if they blew it.
It looks like he's just trying to stab us.
Oh, yeah, his little icon shows him actually swallowing a sword. So does he call his throat his sheath, then? Is that what it turns into? Everybody! Ow! Whoa, it looked like he was about to take a little... A little thin...
Thin clown?
make a little thin clown.
Oh,
no, not my watch.
They're thin clowning everywhere.
No. I got to clean up these streets metaphorically. Yeah. I don't want to literally have to clean
up
these
streets.
It's
going to be literal if you get those clowns get those tricks off.
No! No more thin clowns. Watch your fiber intake. Ugh. Cobble piss pot.
And they really didn't really go very hard with this enemy variety, did they?
No.
Well, no, there's variety. We have thin clown and thin clown.
You have purple thin clown, green thin clown. I thought I saw a yellow one.
That's true. There might have been a yellow one.
There he is.
Yep.
And green.
Still kind of green.
Bing, boom, pow.
Oh, man, those hurt.
So, Tim, is this music in your playlist upstairs?
No, this music has no... It doesn't know what it's doing. It won't slow down.
It seems
and establish.
Manic.
It won't like establish a melody
it does
or anything.
Really manic, yeah.
It's doing a lot though. I'll give it that.
It is there.
It is frantic.
I mean, as far as trying to emulate like maybe Elfman's more like intense parts of the score. I mean, I guess it's just that on loop, which no one wants to listen to.
I think Konami, the composer.
Oh,
didn't
Mr.
get a chance
Konami?
To see the movie, but a little kid came and described the song to him.
Yeah.
He had just seen it, and he was super stoked.
Oh, yeah, it goes boom, doom, 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 doom. Yeah, that's it. Now, slow down, kid.
No.
Okay, is that 4-4?
No!
Oh,
boy.
It's really disappointing.
Yeah.
God. Rocket to me.
Use some of your vials.
Use your batarangs.
You have 5 test tubes.
It sure is a rocket night. I don't know.
Test tube.
How
5.
To.
What does that even mean?
You have so many buttons.
that a joke, Cork? I'm not sure.
No, I'm just like, he's got so many buttons. One of them, if you would just push them,
right.
We'll do the test. Select.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Does that do it?
Look at this one. Look at this move.
The test tube is probably a special maneuver.
Yeah, you should do it.
So, Jeff Cork.
Yes, sir.
You're Batman. Put yourself into the shoes of Batman.
Okay.
Or the boots and the cape and all the right. cowl.
Uh-huh.
What do you put in your pockets? You got batarangs? Well, no, you don't put... They're too big for the pockets.
Utility belt.
Snacks.
Well, what do you put in there?
Those little boxes of raisins.
Yeah. Okay.
Thin clown mints.
A tasty snack.
Thin clown mints. You've got some vials, some test tubes.
Yeah, like cures for the poisons, like Joker yep. toxin and Scarecrow you toxin.
Naturally have your stick-on bat
Never
nipples.
Seems to have those.
Oh, those are removable. I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Oh, strongman.
In case you go to like a place with the dress code. Oh. T-strongman.
Can you throw
he's
other...
very strong.
I think you can throw like, other guys at him, right?
Yeah, you probably can.
Is T short for the?
You know, yeah, why so. Not?
Yeah, you're probably right.
Or Tommy Strongman.
Like Sonic D Hedgehog?
Could also be Triangle.
Triangle Strongman.
No, he's the Triangle Gang.
Oh.
Which no. he is a part of.
But it's Tony? Tony Strongman?
We can
oh,
go with that.
Tony Strongman! We went to Gotham High together.
Yeah.
I'd is buy he that. Shirtless, or are they kind of like
he's
foreshadowing
shirtless.
Bane or something?
He's shirtless.
With some
yeah,
chest
like
hair.
What's that on his
chest hair?
It looks like a little device.
Maybe he had like a 30-second frame in the movie. I'm
is
not
it
sure.
A little bandanner.
He looks a lot like one of the.
Actually, yeah, I think this guy was in the movie and like he just takes all of Batman's punches or something, and Batman straps a bomb onto him and blows him up.
Yeah,
I think it's a little bandanner.
I think that happened.
He looks like a guy from Golden Axe.
Oh yeah, the big guys that just stand there
yeah.
and
there's laugh. Some, there are some serious similarities to Golden Axe here.
I love Golden Axe.
I don't know why
I
had
Me too.
That kind of inflection. I said Golden Axe.
Golden Axe.
Golden Axe.
Golden Axe.
There you go. Oh nope.
Wait, oh,
yeah, you got
oh, that
oh,
classic
oh,
gang.
Oh, that up and down.
Nice job.
Look at all these points.
Thank you, thank you. I can redeem those later, I assume.
At what point in development during this era, they're just like, oh, crap, I got to put points in there.
Batman's triumphant victory over the Red Triangle Circus Gang is short-lived as the Penguin appears to taunt Batman. Ha!
Oh, you're not the mayor. You're not the mayor.
This isn't Nolan's Batman. We can't do that.
Things change.
Slightly better film stock.
After destroying Shrek's department store, Catwoman escapes to the safety of a nearby rooftop. Cool.
They did a good job with costume design. I'll give them that much.
Oh, boy. Yeah, Catwoman's was really iconic.
Batman, you can take it or leave it.
Yeah, yeah.
Didn't really do much.
Bruce Wayne takes a part-time job cleaning windows. Literally on the ropes.
This gang just needs to give up. Didn't you just defeat them?
Yeah.
There's a lot of fat clowns.
Why did he choose to climb up the one apartment building that is exclusively housed by the Triangle Circus Gang?
You're in Clown Town.
It's like a clown car apartment.
Yeah, I don't remember this part at all in the movie. Like, it doesn't happen.
Go.
I don't.
I think you got to glide or something.
Listen, I'm distraught about my parents and everything, but.
Go.
It's over. Jump.
Uh-oh. Okay,
nice,
things are getting challenging now.
Oh, there we go.
Wait, hold on. Let me out.
I've always wondered, Batman, what's the U on Batman's chest mean?
Oh, yeah. You have to read some of like the really, really early ones, like the pre-Robin era.
Yeah. Oh,
God. Let's, you know, how about for this level, we just shrink the play field in half?
Yeah, that was
it.
Really great.
That was just like the mandatory vertical level.
Oh,
all right, what are we doing?
Oh, now we have the breakable window section.
Oh, Jiminy. All right.
Just like Uncharted.
Oh, God.
Hubba, hubba.
Does Batman return? That should have been Batman Returns ? Continue 3.
That would have been really cool if they would have done that.
Yeah. What a bunch of hacks.
I know.
Like, that seems like a really obvious opportunity to take advantage of that. Yeah,
a bunch of golden hacks.
Some fun wordplay.
You got that.
Oh, boy. Oh, wow. Yeah, this is, you're really good at this.
We are getting salty here.
You're going the wrong way. You're going the wrong way.
I'm just not sure how to overcome this obstacle here.
I think you need to...
You need to go accept up.
You think so?
Yeah.
You can't grapple along?
There you go.
No, you're,
that's
you
how Batman
that.
Did
just
it.
Like in the movie.
This is exactly how it does in the movie.
Ta-da.
Oh, God.
I was about to say that.
He had, like, taller stilts that he discarded.
It's his life's mission, just to climb this roof and throw.
I done did it.
Listen, tall. Listen, tall clown. You can just put the stilts on once you get to the top. No.
Look who's tall clown.
That's against the code.
It is. It's breaking the clown code.
Really, the grappling hook does nothing to enemies by itself? Buh.
Test tube.
I'll see you later.
Times three.
What does that do?
I don't think we figured that out.
I have not figured out the button yet.
Push all the buttons.
There it is.
There it is.
Just murdered
people.
That's
a handy thing. It just kills the whole screen.
Incinerated them.
Yeah.
Save that for the boss.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Why didn't you save that for the boss? That was a really good time. Come on, Tim.
Jeff, I'm sorry.
Yeah, it's all right.
So what are you guys doing for the holidays?
Oh, what am I not doing for
play
the
video
holidays,
games,
Reiner?
Are you... sitting at home playing games?
I might do that.
What's on your back catalog or your playlist?
Probably a lot of Smash. We have in my family a tradition, though, where we build a fort with chairs and sheets, and I sleep in it every night with the boys for what, 7 days.
For real? The entire break?
Most of the break, I end up getting suckered into sleeping in the fort with the kids.
Wow.
Is it fun at first? And then you're like, oh boy.
My
then
back.
I'm like, hey, I'm not 33 anymore. This sucks.
Tech?
So I'll probably do that.
What about that? Sounds awesome. What about you, Tech?
I'll be spending time with family and friends. Yeah.
You've been holding
playing
out
any
on
games?
You've got a family and friends.
Yeah, I know, right?
What the heck?
Where did that come from? But no, I'll probably play some games, but I won't have access to like a gaming PC, so. Probably a lot of Hearthstone.
Handheld and
Hearthstone,
stuff.
Hearthstone and handheld, yeah.
Boy, oh boy.
More Persona Q.
Jeez, she's making short work of me here.
She is.
Like test tuber.
Goblin.
Test tube seems like a waste on a single enemy.
Test tube, baby.
It's a boss.
Yeah.
Wow, that
look at that.
That did a lot of damage.
Made her green.
It did.
I got another one for you, lady.
Wow.
Yeah,
nice
that.
Jump kick. Wow, you're really good.
Remember that? All right,
now he's getting real good.
I think I found out the rhythm.
Ho, 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 oh. Tim Turry.
Boy, that does a lot of damage.
I'm finishing up Banner Saga on iPhone. It's okay.
How far are you in?
Chapter 6.
All right.
On iPhone, huh?
It was. I have the huge, obnoxious phone, so it's not too bad for games, but even that game, it's getting the little, touching the little squares you need for movement is a little tough. And then I'm also going to finish up Bayonetta 2.
Oh, nice.
That's kind of my hope for the holiday.
Yeah, I wanted to play that.
What about you, Tim? Obviously, you're fighting a boss.
Oh, yeah. I just want to kill Catwoman.
That's our first goal.
Basically what I'm going to be working on. Boy, oh, boy.
Wow.
She takes about half your health off of that move.
Yeah.
And
there we go.
Are into that health bar, which is good. I'd like to avoid that move.
Nice.
Can you block?
I don't think... Games
yeah,
like
there,
this
there is,
block,
there is there is a block.
Oh, really?
I haven't really understood. I have not tested how effective it is. I mean, just eating the damage clearly is working for me.
Oh, boy.
That she likes to cheese me there.
Yeah.
Oh, no!
Oh, zero?
We're hoping
zero
that
life?
This is zero.
No!
Oh, no!
No! No!
I really tried.
Cats. You can never tell if it's going to be... Is it the zero or is it... That's it.
Oh, it hurts me here.
That's not bad.
And here's another question. We talked about the Batman movies. What's your favorite Batman game?
Oh, hey, I can answer that question real quick.
Oh, your holiday. Yeah.
Playing a lot of games. I'm going to be going to Iowa with my girlfriend. And then also, I think I'm trying to make a decision on whether to give up on Dragon Age or not. I'm about halfway in, and I don't love that game.
What's halfway for you? How many hours?
I mean, probably like 30-ish, 30 plus.
What's left for you to play this year?
I mean, like more Far Cry 4, Sunset Overdrive.
You got it. You like Sunset. You have to finish
that. Yeah, I know.
Don't let that one slip.
I don't want to, but like, yeah, that's what I'm afraid Dragon Age is going to do, and Dragon Age has kind of become a little bit of like, I'm not really into it, but I feel like really committed to it because of the time investment, but I could be playing so many other cool games that I'm more passionate about in the meantime. Maybe I could come back to Dragon Age one day.
If we have to counsel you here, I would say you drop it and play Sunset first.
Okay.
And then come back to Dragon maybe later.
And Far Cry 4 is so much fun.
Yeah, and play that too.
Jesus Christ.
You should block.
A little bird just said that.
Block! Block!
But anyway, favorite Batman games. Jeff Cork.
Favorite Batman games.
Or favorite, just make it one game.
Which
one do you pick?
Arkham Asylum.
Okay, so you pick the first one. What about you, Tech?
I guess I would pick the first one.
I'm an Arkham City guy. I like that one better.
Oh, come on.
Sorry.
All right, that's fair.
Asylum was great. Yeah, don't get me wrong. I gave that game like a 9.5.
I'm getting you wrong.
But City, having the full city, gliding, all that stuff, I thought it was awesome.
I didn't play a whole lot of City, so.
I'll give it to Asylum.
All right, so Arkham Asylum it is.
Ugh. Game of the year voting right there.
All right, done.
I just go cry in the corner.
I got this.
I'm nervous.
No!
Hold on, oh this God. Is it. Man, she really...
Yeah, because you're going to be invulnerable here.
Destroyer of worlds.
Nice.
That movie would have played out differently.
When he beat her to death?
Well, no, in the movie, she like... She like claws him or something, and he almost like falls off the ledge.
Oh,
that was like that?
There's like a nail she like injects into him or something.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
She has 7 lives left now.
That's right. Saved by kitty litter.
That's a good one.
The penguin and Catwoman form a Diablo plan to trap Batman.
We need to talk.
That was her.
That was totally her.
I don't know. Sorry. Scene 4. The penguin's trap.
Let me guess. It's another blank street with clowns on it.
Sewers.
Oh. You know what? Let's move on to another Christmas game.
Okay.
Here we go, Tim. We're in New York now for a little Home Alone action. We did Home Alone 1.
Oh, I beat it. That's it.
Oh. Seriously, it starts with credits?
Fantastic. Congratulations, Tim. Well done.
Hey, thank you, everybody. Reiner, thank you for your faith in me. We got it.
God, the wet bandits.
Let me skip these credits.
What?
It's Tim Curry.
This is the concierge of the Plaza Hotel.
You getting some room service?
I'm alerting the other hotels around.
So slow talker.
There's a little vagabond using credit cards.
Tim Curry is real slow.
His name?
McAllister.
Kevin McAllister.
You gotta say it like he does. McAllister.
5 feet of double blonde hair, blue eyes.
Uh-oh.
Which one is that?
Did they just Photoshop that in?
Louis. That looks like so, yeah.
That you, Louie? This is Harry. What?
These guys have some really unfortunate Christmases.
Is that guy wearing Chewbacca in the background?
He is.
The simp.
Like, just look at those. Oh,
Mary is still with me.
I think it's Marv.
Marv.
Oh.
I know. I knew that. Yeah, I know. Look it. Never mind about that.
What is happening?
We're on the phone, man.
I'm calling the guys from the gang.
Is this after Harry got hit in the face, or Marv got hit in the face with a brick?
Marv needs some help.
Because look at that mark on his forehead.
He's
Tobago wise.
Still hasn't recovered from the first movie.
Listen up. Here's what we do.
The Plaza Hotel, 12:30 p.m.
Oh, crap.
Okay.
What is happening?
Your power's going down.
What the?
All right.
I'm not sure what the suitcases are doing.
What in
They're
the
hurting
heck?
You. What? Your power's down. You got 2 out of 5 power.
There's pizza.
Oh, eat the pizza.
Remember Ninja Turtles? Right there, pizza.
Eat the pizza. Eat the pizza.
Hold on.
Why is there that sound?
I'm figuring out these jump physics.
What is that sound?
It's the sound
you hold
of
it down to go higher? Or?
Yep. It's like Super Meat Boy.
Wow.
Just like Super Meat Boy.
Yep.
Doesn't he tuck?
Oh my God!
He tucks his legs in like that once.
What is this?
It's Home Alone 2.
You know, I should apologize, guys. I'm told the version for the Genesis is better.
I mean, that's the one I grew up playing of Home Alone 1 anyway. And it was more like you set your traps and like we're being stalked around the house. It was actually kind of scary. Because they would just come in and grab you and it'd be game over.
So like Night Trap, essentially.
Correct. So, oh, okay.
Oh,
what happened?
I guess I just don't.
Stunner and
I don't
go by?
I don't get it.
Grown up stink.
I don't think anybody gets it. There's like animated suitcases.
Oh. He makes the face.
Nice checkpoint.
The scream.
Boy, I want to apologize to everybody about that sound.
Ah. I would have probably played this game for 5 minutes.
That would be too much. I mean, even if you had rented it and you're just right. Stuck with it.
Wow. How'd you do that? There's like a super jump. Uh-oh. Are those bombs?
Use the sofa. Can you do a super jump off there?
It's confusing. It's not clear. Okay. You can do two at first. Wait.
I think it's because the sofa's bouncy.
Take a little rest. What is... Oh, boy. Okay.
Isn't Macaulay Culkin in a band that's like about pizza?
Yeah, they cover certain songs. It's
like Pizza Underground, isn't it?
Yeah. So he's eating pizza in this?
Get a one-up!
And what do they do, Velvet Underground covers?
That's true.
Okay, I got the pizza, guys. We're good.
All right.
You need to get more pizza, though.
There's always room for pizza.
You know what's kind of frustrating is that this is kind of diffusing a little bit of my... enthusiasm for watching Home Alone this winter. I love watching it around Christmas.
I think you'll be okay with the movie. This is something different. This is not Home Alone.
This is like Fantasia,
this
right?
This is an animated mop and bucket.
It's like Fantasia. Is this a boss fight against luggage?
The elevator.
Do you gotta hit that button?
I don't need like...
This is kind
of... This is like one of the most bizarre things I've ever seen.
This trivializes it.
What is the music?
Oh my god,
this is mixing it up.
This is not right. Whatever, this game just is not right.
Praying for this to end.
Forgive me, Father.
Deadly luggage.
Please, game makers, make this stop.
You're like a little Precious Moments figure.
I don't get it. You get, you know, you have a Home Alone game to make and you make luggage the enemy.
You have limited options. I think, the Genesis one of the first one did it right. Like, Harry and Marv are in the house. They're trying to get you. You set up traps, which is the whole thrust of the entire movie. And and you try to craft weapons. You could craft a BB gun and, like, mix it with, like, a snowball, and it would turn them into snowmen and freeze them, like, in their tracks.
Nice.
It was fun. It was really satisfying when you got, like, all the constituent parts.
What's he doing? Having a heart attack?
Takes a lot out of you to jump on top of a garbage can.
I hope I'm not missing anything.
You gotta hit that button?
It doesn't... I don't really...
Are you supposed to go in the door? Like, time it to where you can...
I mean, I'm not putting it past this game just to be that bad.
Yeah,
you're
right. I wouldn't either.
And did you push the button for the elevator?
I mean, what would that button be?
I don't know.
Oh! There it is!
Look at that!
Wait, you gotta press it again?
Well, hold on. Elevators take time.
I get points every time I hit it. I don't know what that means.
This is fun.
Yeah.
There it is.
There it comes.
Man, good thing I'm here.
Yeah.
The littlest luggage.
All the Home Alone 2 super fans must have gotten really frustrated. Just push the button, you idiot.
Speedrunners.
There's a lot of those in the crowd, I'm sure.
Your game's done quick.
F you, Game Informer. I'm done watching this.
Worst holiday.
Christmas is ruined.
This is great.
We get it.
This
it
is amazing.
Let's maybe.
Oh, do you gotta like
in the interest of time?
Do you gotta like time it? Okay, floor 10. Oh no, I guess.
Yeah. I don't know. I hit a button.
You hit it too many times.
Oh boy.
Do not disturb. Okay.
So room service.
Stan Marsh, pushing Chinese takeover. I'm sorry, takeaway. I'm not trying to foreshadow
Chinese takeover.
It kind of looks like Casey Hudson.
Was
pizza.
It?
Yeah, I think that's what he's doing after doing Mass Effect.
Pizza.
It's like The Exorcist or something.
Oh, he can do the yes.
He can do the slide.
Can I do a jump into slide?
Yep.
Perfect.
Advanced mechanics.
Because of that one shot in the movie where he slides.
I mean,
what?
I'm not really sure. I think you have to press.
It just doesn't work.
Yeah.
This is just a complete bastardization of John.
This.
This is a complete bastardization of John Williams' soundtrack.
Go in that room. 124 is
I'm
not
just going to go on a limb in here and say that this game is garbage.
I'm not done.
Hello.
Oh.
What?
I think someone throws a pillow at him once.
In an easily recognizable pattern.
This game is the worst.
Oh.
Oh, boy.
Did he just make the face from the,
he did.
The
he
first
does.
Movie?
Yeah.
I mean, I think he...
The eye-shaved face.
Okay, what are we missing?
How do you solve this puzzle?
I can tell you that I certainly would not have cared to figure it out. I would have been like, what is this?
Now I lay me down to sleep.
It's Amelia Bedelia.
Oh.
I don't know what my plan was.
Oh, go in that room. You haven't been in that one, right?
Wait.
Two doors.
Turtle dove. Two turtle doves. Hold on. Turtle
you
dove.
Gotta release the doves because there's like the crazy bird lady in this film, right?
Yeah.
But wait, there was two rooms
wait,
in
I
there.
Wait, I guess there's more floors to this damn place.
There was two rooms in there.
Yeah, go into the
no, I tried.
Door.
I definitely tried oh, going okay. into what would probably be the bathroom.
Mm.
Remember, you can't jump on the cart for some reason.
He looks like the wedding singer. That's what he looks like.
Yeah.
Whoa.
What?
You're Sonic.
It's because you got the dove.
What?
Magic dove power.
That'll do it.
Maybe you had to kill the maid. I don't know. Using the dove power.
Why do I have, like, a screw attack now?
If we go back... Oh, no. We're going back. Oh, no.
Now you're going to rocket
you can
space.
Just go. You can just go at any floor.
Oh, why not?
Whoa! Whoa! I am so
what?
Done with this game.
What is happening? Ugh. No. Oh. Yeah. Oh. Okay, we both died.
It worked. You don't have it anymore. You got to get the bird.
Oh, he just lost
you
it.
You got to put a bird on it.
Oh, shoot her. Shoot her! Shoot her! Yeah.
Bow?
Yeah.
Bow?
I'm going to get like a cut of this. Just like a 5-minute cut of this game and be like,
oh.
Start sending it to people.
Oh, Lord, bouncing luggage. Wait, actually, it'd probably be a suit, right?
Yeah.
God.
Generic. Oh! Generic man.
What? Oh,
generic
no!
man.
No!
Holy!
What? He's just waiting in there for me and throttles me?
There are some... Wow.
Okay, we don't need to see any more of that.
It's like The Shining.
God. My God.
Christmas is canceled.
Yeah, happy holidays, everyone. We hope you have a safe and wonderful holiday.
Yeah, happy holidays.
And we'll see you again soon on Replay and in Super Replay.